So we measure that and we say, this little area right there, we compute what's called a gauge area. Okay, so that's one of the things we try to measure carefully. What else do you think we might want to measure carefully? The length. And actually what you do is you pick a couple of points, you know, maybe one up here and one down here, and you accurately measure what was that length, right?